This week, Shotgun is brought to you by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF. Now when you buy a case of Castrol GTX motor oil, get one of these 6-foot WWF superstar posters free. See case for details. And by 1010-321, now just 8 cents a minute for calls over 10 minutes. And by Fram Extra Guard, the only filter with a rough texture, sure grip top. It makes changing your filter a lot easier. If you missed WWF Commissioner Shawn Michaels on Pac Blue last Sunday, don't worry. Part 2 airs this Sunday on USA. We had the opportunity to take a behind-the-scenes look at HBK's starring role thanks to WWF Superstars.
This is about the funnest job I've had. Right here in beautiful Honolulu, Hawaii. The kind of trouble I need is coming to Hawaii and having to do a show that has to do with girls in bikinis and bikes and beach and water.
Not an easy job, but somebody's got to do it.
Much funner than getting beat up by 300-pound guys, as always.
Aloha!
Well, the character that I play is, his name is Michael Shane, which is very close to, not very far stretch from my name. Book him, Dano. He's a drug dealer. He's Mr. Calm, cool. In control.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Everything that I'm not. Really.
You make me want you. Want you.
I don't know if I am considered the love interest of Sean. There's a little attraction, a little steam.
That's a kiss on the forehead.
He is a little hottie.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
I'll treat you to the kind of love affair that only happens in fairy tales and tabloid magazine.
I think it's about time she gets someone that she's actually attracted to. He's a good-looking guy. He plays it well. There's good chemistry between the two of them.
You look pretty good to me.
Yeah, but all the best parts are covered. He's been wonderful. He's professional. He knows his lines. I mean, he's really great to work with, and he's a lot of fun. He kids around with us.
I'm a fun-loving bad guy.
He's not that tough.
They welcomed me with open arms, and, you know, we've been clowning around a bunch. Who's the wrestler here? I can't say enough about these people. They've been wonderful to me and made me feel very comfortable. It's been a lot of fun.
Your golf game sucks, Michaels. You swing like a girl.
Shoot. You're not strong-arming him because at this point you don't want her to feel like she's being taken without the will, right? Yeah. So you're just kind of escorting her gently with your arm.
Okay.
And action! Hurry! Okay, let's do another one. This time Paula's not gonna look.
See these bruises? These are Sean's fingers on my arm.
As soon as I got on the set, they were all very nice. They put me at ease right away.
You have to find the way. See the opening here? Mm-hmm. That's okay, so don't lean down behind here, but lean down behind here. And action!
More time? I told you less time.
It's just really nice that people who have been doing this for so long can be, you know, so nice to someone that's pretty much a novice, a rookie at this.
And on police three, you throw Jennifer off camera right, okay? Sure. And then you take off with Paula down there.
Right?
Yeah, camera right. I'm camera, sure. Camera right. And action!
Jenny, 1, 2, 3.
Ah!
Oh!
Freeze!
You have to act without looking as if you're acting.
Right.
That all just sounds very confusing.
You're doing a good job. And he's a natural, so he plays into this character perfectly.
All right, so it's headbutt, boom, ow, police freeze, throw velvet that way, take off, you guys start going back.
1, 2.
Police freeze!
Why was he asked to be on the show? The Rock wouldn't do it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
The beautiful princess.
Oh, does this line of crap really work for you?
You'd be surprised.
He adds a lot to the cast, and he plays a really good bad guy. He plays the heavy, and he's playing it really well.
Hold the people,
think that I do a good job, and maybe I'll do more. You know,